Yo, what's good, boys? Today I'm gonna be teaching you how to do Mongraal 90s on the console, as you can see there. So just stick around, and we'll see how to do it. Alright, now we're gonna get into the mechanics of the 90 and show you how to do it step by step. So, you typically with like a traditional 90, we're gonna be starting from this front side and then going around to the right. But that's what makes the Mongraal 90 special. That's not how they start. They start right on this side. So you're gonna be starting from. When you're walking up this ramp, you're going to be starting from the right side. So you're going to go ahead and do is start by placing this wall here. Again, instead of going forward, it's to the right. And then you want to flick your camera up to the left. So like that. So you build this front wall. Like this, you want to go like that. And then you build this wall here too. And then once you've done that, just look down, jump, and then floor ramp. So again, I'm going to start here, flick it around, and then like this. Sometimes you will miss this wall here, but that's just to do with the fact that you're not flicking it round enough. So you see like that. So just keep practicing this. I mean, it's not that hard to get used to. It's just sometimes you do muck up this wall quite a lot, but it just depends on how hard you decide to flick it. I'm just going to show you one more time, just slowing it down. So again, we're going to start with a ramp, and we're going to come to the left side of the ramp. We're going to build this wall here, and we're going to turn the camera up and then to the left while moving forward and then jumping up. So again, left side, build the wall to the right, flick it round, and then jump. So then when you get really good at it, you can do it pretty quickly. Right, so I'm going to be showing you on screen right now, just a quick clip of me using the Mongraal 90s in a 1v1, and just to show you how good they are at taking high ground and dominating your enemy.
Shorty bad, slim thick, she my drug, she my fix, and I'm all up in her mix. She be mixing with the rich, she the plug, she finesse, she the one they call the girl. She don't stress, she don't trip, and she fuck with all my bros. So if I gotta choose someone, then it must be her. She been here since day one. I guess I'm gonna have to call her back.